Mother Nature made me strictly second rate. Smart but not good looking. What an awful fate. Girls don't go for IQ. Eggheads ain't their style. They don't say I like you. They don't even smile. Well, Mother Nature, I'll get back at you. Tomorrow morning, here's what I will do. I'm calling Dr. Max Rose. That's who I chose. He's gonna make me a secondhand nose. I went to his office once or twice, and all his patients look like Barbara Streisand. Then I'll get secondhand hair, secondhand teeth, and contact lenses in a baby blue. And elevator shoes, and then I'll melt the girls' hearts. They can't resist a man with interchangeable parts. Girls will go nuts, parked in my secondhand studs. We'll sit there, sniffing glue. On Second Avenue.
Thank you.